get you.
Is he excitable or what?
He's a handful. One big, rough, tough Texan. You know what I've always said about Texans? They're the toughest breed going.
That's not what you've always said. You always said it was something about the water that makes these guys that way.
You mean referring to I said they were slow or dim-witted? No,
right,
it wasn't me. It was some of you else you were talking to.
You're looking at 300 pounds plus a big outlaw, Ron Bass. And he uses a cheap shot right into the throat there. Looks like Brutus might have did a number on referee Joe Morelli. He got kind of a strange haircut there. Oh, look at that. Awesome. Power.
Anytime you cut your hair with a Vegematic, that'll happen.
I understand that World Wrestling Federation President Jack Tunney is now looking at the validity of whether you can carry those spurs into the ring anymore or not.
Yeah, but he'll let you carry a snake in the ring. He'll let you come in the ring with a 2x4. He'll let a guy come in the ring with hedge clippers and cut a man's hair. But now he's going to check out a pair of spurs. Good going, Mr. Tunney. Keep hard at work.
You know, Brandon, you're worried about the 2x4. We're right here in Louisville. You go down to, they make the Louisville Slugger right here, you know. You could get a piece of timber of your own.
I'm not into such
a... Big guy, Andre, he might need some kind of a weapon.
He is a weapon,
well.
Doesn't need a weapon.
Outlaw really putting the hurt on this youngster.
He just enjoys his work, don't he?
Yeah, he certainly does.
He enjoys tormenting a man, punishing a man,
inflicting pain. Curt Todd will be thinking seriously about signing for any matches in the next couple of weeks, I'm sure.
Or signing for a check. He'll pretty well be convalescing for the next month.
Come on, ref, he's using those ropes for a little additional leverage there.
But he's got a count of four, don't he, or five?
Well, whatever.
There's the Maverick brothers.
Brett and Bart. How cute. And Miss Betsy. Oh, here it comes. Planted that head between the legs. Face first.
Dropping all that weight.
He's out cold.
Night-night, Mr. Todd.
All over. Well, folks, that wraps it up for another week here in Wrestling Challenge. Joining us next week, the man with the lumber, the 2x4, Hacksaw, Jim Duggan. Also, the fabulous Rougeaus looking to find a home.
Coco, beware the man with that miserable pigeon.
Talking about Frankie, I'll tell you, a miserable pigeon. Ravishing Rick Rude, I suppose you'll be going to ringside.
You bet. You ladies get ready because the Rude Awakening is going to happen.
Also joining us next week, Brutus, the Barber, Beefcake, and a whole lot more. So until then, so long, everyone.